Mom, no worries. Safe and sound. And Jess, Sunday, Skype date night, I know.
Hi, it's me. I knew I was not going to get you, but I just really wanted to hear your voice. It's almost Christmas, and I can't believe how far apart we are. We knew this was going to be difficult, but it just seems a little bit more difficult today. Anyway, I'm rambling. I miss you. And I just called to say that I love you, and I was thinking of you. And my Christmas wish is to see your face in person, and not on my phone. Merry Christmas.